Hey guys, Harley here, waterfall guy, Calfee Custom Landscaping. I'm a certified aquascape contractor who has a deep passion for building water features that last a lifetime. Out of the whole build, I specifically placed these rocks here as a crossing point of the stream to get on the other side. But if you look, it looks like they're naturally split in half, and then I created a little bit of turbulence underside of this rock to give it that appearance that the water has eaten that rock away.
We'll be right back.
definitely the biggest we have on the whole feature. It was definitely the most challenging to set, as it maxed out the big X and our skid. So setting it was a challenge, but we got it done and it was well worth the fight. As you can see, this whole rock is one piece, and it had natural indentations and carve outs in it. So it was on point. We had to use it right here and it worked. Hey guys, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram and Facebook, keep up with the work that we're doing, and give us a like. Thanks.